Little Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed. All of the other reindeer used to like to call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? There how the reindeer loved him, as he shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Let's do it again. Shout out those parts that you know, okay?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever
see you later.